Did you get it? Good. Good idea. Good job, Charlie, good job! Good job, Leonardo! Skate, Charlie, skate! Come on!
They were long.
They were, yes, they were gassed, yeah.
Thank you.
What do you think, so? Come on, come on.
Oh,
yes, no. Keep him. Get. It's out, it's out. Destroy.
Non
ci
sono. Ma io take a photo of the banner from there, but all the nuts are destroying the photo.
Not, yeah.
I need to go there. In the garden. Behind the net.
See, 2-1. There's nobody on the net. Keep. That was lashing. They scored on the main advantage, yeah, so. Go, 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 go. Okay, come on, pass. Take it, don't go to the net!
Okay, okay.
Why they don't go to the net in front of the goalie? No, I do notice. Hey, I do notice. Which one?
One of the players.
Yes, that he came out now.
Off the back. He shouldered one of our players.
Down here, no?
Yeah.
Yes. They do play very physical.
But that was off the back. It was totally... And then he was acting as though, oh, it's my shoulder that's off.
So, yes. Well, that would be interference if it was off the back, yes. Actually, that's why one of our guys was on the floor here.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Good job! See, in the team, they play physical, they're bigger as well, yes. And it's important that the lads, you know, without responding the same way, but
yes,
they need to be able to absorb it.
Absolutely.
And they are improving from that perspective as well. They are becoming a tougher team, let's say. Go, Charlie, go. Yes, go, skate, skate. Yes, well done, Charlie. Time. When you are the forward, okay, if you are not the forward with the back, you need to go in front of the goalie. There is no point in being away from there. Yes, plus if you are there, maybe it bounces off your spirits and it goes in one. Then you are there with your stick on the floor. Even if you are not prepared, but your stick is on the floor, you can still flick it in. Good. Easy, take your time. Okay. Good, well done, Amelia, come on. Great play, get there, he's alone. Come on, let's get to the puck, come on!
Let's go!
a long, it's another long shift now. You see, Amelia should go to the goal.
Nice. Ooh.
And then the other one should go to the goal. Stay, stay, stay! There is nobody in front of the goal. You see, there was Michael with the puck. There was Oscar over there and Tom over there. There are no use to them. If it's you, one of those two, go to the goal.
Over.
This guy, Tom, this guy, this guy. And three over there. This guy. Mas! Go, go! Yes, Tom, come on! Skate, skate! Yes, well done. Good job. Push out, push out, push out. What? They're a bit disconnected, yeah. They're not really playing like a team. See, they need to go up. They need to go up. And then you had the defense. You see, the defense come up to cover. See, two on the same side. Did you see what the forward did? They went two on the same side. Which means that the other... Yeah, I lost that. Which means that the other side was left with no man from court. So, when the two forwards are doing the forecheck, you need to be intelligent and understand that if your teammate is going one side, there is no point in being when they are on the same side.
Go, go, go!
One year now. Good job, Bianco.
Yes.
Okay, good. Push out a bit, push out.
Push out, push out.
Yes, perfect, perfect. Yes, of course.
Huh.
Of course. You are allowed to save them as well. Nice pass. Oh. Ah, that's a stick, come on. Get frustrated. Good job, Leon. Thank you. Tom, watch me.